for those who have decided that, who don't have empathy for the victims, who don't care about others and who they're harming, will cheat to get ahead. And it's like, for many people, things like tax evasion or money laundering or campaign finance violation is just like speeding. And if they get a ticket, they'll pay the ticket, but no one's going to put them in jail.